Are you up for another brewing experiment? Yes, I know I'm screaming. This beer was fermented at 15C and this beer was fermented at 25C. This is lager beer fermented with Angel Yeast BF27 at the same pressure, so it's a split batch. It's gonna be super interesting. This is the first time I'm trying this side by side. So lager yeast at two different temperatures from the same batch. Haha, let's get into that. Let's kick it. I'm Dr. Hans, this is DrHans Brewery, my channel about beer and homebrewing. Okay, so this is a sponsored video, this is sponsored by Angel Yeast. And the reason why I chose this temperature is because of the recommendations from Angel Yeast. This is a BF27 lager yeast, and if you want to download the recipe for this beer, which you should, because this, I'm not kidding, this is the best lager I ever brewed. And the reason for the temperature is because of what it says here on the package. Fermentation temperature 10 to 25 C, ideally 10 to 15 C. This one was fermented at 15 C at 15 PSI pressure, and this was fermented at 25 C at 15 PSI. And this experiment were decided by my patrons and channel members, a big shout out. Also have a 25 C fermented one without no pressure. So we're gonna compare that in the next video. The 25C with pressure, without pressure. And if that goes well, even if this one is good, I'm gonna be stoked. Spoiler alert, is good, but I never compare them side by side. So this is the first time. Let's go for the control. And yeah, if you want to download the recipe, go and check out the grain to glass video where you can scrub through the recipe, talk about more about this beer in particular, how I brewed it, and you can also download the recipe from there. Link down in below in the description. And Angel Yeast is sponsoring this video, so you will have a link to Angel Yeast brewing product page. So you can read up on the BF27, the brew neutral set I used, and all of the other brewing products. Cheers. If you're looking at fermentation with the BF27 at 15C versus 25C under the same pressure, 15 PSI, we have the same. It took a little bit longer to ferment this at 15C than it did at 25C, because it was like instantly. The cool thing with lager yeast is that fermentation temperature 10 to 25C. So, yes, if a yeast can work at 10C, how fast would it be at 25C? It's like on steroids. OG 1047, but they both fermented out to 1009, which gives us 5% beer. So that's the same there. Let's go for the control. Because looking at this, it's not as dark as you see it. I do have this little light here. See if we can bring some action to it. Maybe somewhere around that. But it has some color from the Munich malt. Head is staying a little bit better on this one, but I think it had more, maybe slight more carbonation, because someone has been stealing off those cakes, and I don't know if it's Tiggy or... Tiggy, have you been stealing beer from the cakes again? Nope. Okay, control beer. And I marked this, the odd one out, with a little bit of tape. I have to do that because not what I'm doing. But the doctor, can you put like signs here so we know which one is which? This is the 15C and this is the 25C. What would be the benefit of fermenting hotter? Don't in the fridge. And it goes faster. If a yeast can ferment a 10C, it's like on steroids when you ferment it hot. How about that? Aroma. And I use my own hops from my garden. Or German hops, Halitamittefruh hops. This beer I'm calling a garden hopped Keller beer, by the way. These are smelling exactly the same. So no like weird aromas. Start with this one. This is so good beer. It's packed with flavor, but still like not too hoppy, not too malty. I don't want to blow up my own horn, but I think I will brew this again. At least this recipe will be like a base for me when brewing lagers. Yes, this one is a little bit more carbonated. You can sense that, and that's why it has a little bit better head, because the carbonation is pushing up the head. And yeah, everyone loves good head. Buy the t-shirt, link down below in the description. Tiggy, do you have to snore the entire time? Yeah, I so want to say that they are exactly the same, but first off, They are both excellent beers. This is a little bit carbonated, and I think that might fool me a little bit. Sorry, I'm trying to keep my experiments anal, but this is homebrewing, it is what it is. I'm doing my best for you. But of course, that doesn't mean that you should consider subscribing. No, 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 my channel sucks. Please don't subscribe to my channel. Don't hit the notification bell. If you like my videos, just hope that maybe YouTube will push a video onto you. Don't do that. Go to someone else's channel instead. Subscribe to them. There is a small difference, but it's not that anyone is better than the other. And I think it could have to do with this being a little bit more carbonated. I said that 3 times now. Could put like carbonated counter there maybe. So the carbonation level is a big thing, of course. So when these two are a little bit off, but if it's just that, it's like small difference where this feels a little bit more like sticky. Yeah, so that's why I'm saying carbonation. Otherwise, I'm getting a really rounder character in this beer. So I think it just has to do with carbonation. Did I just waste a couple of days fermenting it cold? There's no off flavors at all. This is super clean beer. The next video up is comparing the hot fermented one under pressure with a non-pressurized fermentation at the same 25°C. But if we're getting such clean lagers at 25°C under pressure, well, I would like to go further, push it forward and to see how hot we can ferment this under pressure. Because I did a hot ferment Angel Yeast BF16, which is a really clean yeast. And I will link down below to that video. But if you're also interested in the BF27, how this stacks up with some yeast you might know, I have compared this with the W3470, which you might have brewed with. And if you want to see how this yeast compared with that one, this is a video for you. If you've seen that one already, maybe this one, or go down to the description, click on Angel Yeast Brewing product page link and check out the brewing products and all of my other links down below. Yeah, that's it. I'm out. I think we did it.